Rigging control, sinking down the sea of history. That's where he died.